iostudy.net.
Catty Jane Builds a Boat. Story and art by Valerie Gorbachev. One day, Catty Jane walked down to the lake. She saw her friends playing with their toy boat.
"Come join us, Catty Jane," called Piggy.
"No thanks," she said. "I don't like getting wet."
She headed home, feeling sad that she was all alone. That night, Catty Jane had a dream. She dreamed that she was in a real sailboat with all her friends. The next morning, Catty Jane knew what to do. She gathered up what she needed and set to work. When Catty Jane was done, she went back to the lake.
"Instead of playing with your boat, how about going sailing in mine?"
"But you don't like the water," said Goose. "How can we go sailing?"
"If you love spending time with your friends, you can always find a way," said Catty Jane.
And her friends agreed.